Okay, good morning, everyone. We're going to talk about, so this is from lesson 17M, and it is about the differential equation for how water comes out of a, could be any container, from a hole. So the derivative, the rate at which the volume of the water coming out of the hole changes, is minus some constant times the area of a hole times the square root of h. Here, h means the height of the water. So it's important in this equation, v